Evil has been unmasked. After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself. What a terrifying sight to behold.
What a frightening presence. The evil inside this man.
Matched by the frightening amount of destruction that Kane is capable of.
A multi-time champion. He's dominated WWE for many, many years.
Behind WCW's success, former WCW champion,
a man who absolutely bleeds intensity.
Beyond the WCW championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW tag team champion, oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal champion.
An insatiable rage and an endless appetite for destruction.
A man who thrives in hostile environments and can take you out with one move.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger. From the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane! And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion,
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
One after another.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Just stretching out the arm.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
He reverses it.
Held in a perilous position.
Not right to the rope. The champion's down, the champion's down. Oh my God, we have a new champion.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Kane just daring.
Maybe that will set him up.
So many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
When Goldberg's going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. A bad place to be for the challenger.
You are rethinking every strategy when Goldberg gets on the offensive like that.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Incredible suplex.
This one is headed outside, guys.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
Yeah, it really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Oh! Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Pratt's thinking about what to do next here. Oh, bang! Face first. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
And now thrown back into the ring. Is completely off the leash.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
Punishing stretch.
Beautiful armringer applied. Greg Larry,
the champion, into the cover.
Everyone thought that was three.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
At the back of the neck, what's coming here?
Reverse choke slam.
Face first.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
In the clothesline.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Into a spine buster. Crippling. He'll head to the ring. Spine buster.
99.
For the win to retain the championship. No, the title still hangs in the balance.
How in the world did he kick out?
Swinging neck breaker.
The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly tap, belly.
Looking for the victory. Two. Wards off the pin at two.
What a match.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quit.
Great counter.
And Kane isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, Kane's survival instincts are taking over.
From the top,
Kane on top. Man, that's a scary sight.
Uh-oh, new champion. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else.
Kane with the grip.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Cover.
Oh, my
we just saw.
And the big red monster is absolutely fuming now. Kane only has even more dreadful thoughts in his mind right now.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
It doesn't get any more intimidating than the big red monster.
And that was a well-executed attack.
All the way up, and the cross-landing powerbomb.
Setting up for something here. Oh, my goodness.
Face first into the barricade.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Neckbreaker suplex!
Oh, face first off the post. And he gets sent back into the ring. Boom! And a big boot. Kane's piercing gaze landing squarely on his opponent. Oh, Kane waylays him.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. The champ looking out of sorts.
That kind of offense from Kane being fueled by hellfire and brimstone.
And some effective. The champ's shoulders are down. He breaks the pin before a one count.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Countered with a stiff headbutt. Oh, got caught.
Nice scoop slam.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker! Well, Goldberg setting him up, has him in his sights.
Goldberg is set to erupt.
Ah, Goldberg, the power and the strength. Down jackhammer.
But champions need to finish the job.
There's two.
Are you kidding me?
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering.
ruthless.
Striking at will.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Domination from Goldberg.
Goldberg's going to break someone in half.
Oh, this is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong. Very quickly.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
One after another. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Hellacious power slam. Fires back with a crucial elbow. In time.
Uh-oh. Eats a punch to the face.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oklahoma slam. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Display of confidence from the Big Red Machine. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oklahoma slam.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Put in a position now. Clothesline.
What impact. Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Coming back in the ring.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
The champ has his one in hand now!
Two! Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
I don't think I've ever seen Goldberg in more shock than right now. He's in absolute disbelief over that kick out. He's able to counter Goldberg with a championship on the line. Cover! Shoulder up before the count started.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and
a championship level move.
Two.
Goldberg shows he is no paper champion.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Goldberg.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.